Well, right now we are tracking some breaking news out of the East Valley where crews are cleaning up after a mobile home fire. And Gibby Parra is live at the scene. He gets us caught up to date on what's going on there. Gibby, good morning.
Good morning, Gina. Yeah, a homeowner and his three roommates are lucky this morning. This mobile home fire went up quick. And according to Rural Metro, who was handling this fire out here, they say that a neighbor woke those who were inside this mobile home. That homeowner was actually about to get into the shower when he heard somebody yell smoke and fire. He opened the door to his room, and that's when flames singed his facial hair as well as his head as well. He was able to escape with minor injuries, also his roommates as well. At this point, fire under investigation, but Rural Metro telling us that they don't believe they had working smoke alarms at this point. And you know, this is a good time to mention you should always have smoke alarms working, not to mention if you're in a mobile home, because these things go up fast. If you notice, this thing's a total complete loss.